find the Laplace transform of the piecewise function, this piecewise function. And by the definition, we have the Laplace transform of f of t is equal to the integral from 0 to infinity of e to the negative st times f of t dt. So whatever f of t is, so you plug it into this one. So we have the integral from 0 to infinity e to the negative st times negative 1 dt plus the integral from 1 to infinity e to the negative st times 1 dt. So the integral of this with respect to t is e to the negative the is e to the negative e to the negative st. You have negative sign here. So we have negative e to the negative st over negative s. So don't forget to divide by the constant here when you take the integral. And we iterate from 0 to 1. Plus, so this is the improper integral, so you have to take the limit. So we have limit from w to infinity, so in the car, usually we have normally we have the limit from t to infinity, but because we already have t here, so I'm gonna call it a different variable. So I use a w here instead of t. So we have limit from w as w goes to infinity of e to the of the integral from 1 to w e to the negative st dt. Okay, so for this one, negative cancel out. The plugging one, we have e to the negative s over s. Minus 0, plugging 0, so we have 1 over s. So minus 1 over s plus. So the limit of this one, we have the limit as w goes to infinity. The integral of e to the negative st is e to the negative st over negative s. And we iterate from 1 to w. So this, we just rewrite it. And for this one, we have the limit as w goes to infinity. So plugging w, we have e to the negative sw to the negative sw over negative s minus negative s here. So we have positive e to the negative s over s. Right? So the Laplace transform has to converge. And if you, and as w goes to infinity, this will goes to negative infinity, e to negative infinity. So this will happen when this will goes to negative infinity when s greater than 0. Okay? So you have the w goes to infinity, so you have negative s on infinity. And if s is greater than 0, then this will go to 0. And it will converge. Then our final answer is e to the negative s over s minus 1 over s plus, as this go, when s greater than 0, this will go to 0. And we have e to the negative s over s. So combine this. We have e to the negative s over s minus 1 over s. So this is your final answer. That's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.